Well, we got a brand new 2017 Road Glide up on the lift with a brand new Milwaukee 8 engine. We're getting ready to do a Screamin' Eagle Stage 3 114 upgrade. Before we started this build, we put a bike up on the dyno bone stock. It made 81 horsepower with 98 foot-pounds of torque. This is our first build with the M8 motor. Can't wait to see what the results are. Yeah, we got the brand new 114 cylinders, Screamin' Eagle high compression pistons, Screamin' Eagle adjustable push rods, high lift valve springs, the Screamin' Eagle 498 camshaft, along with the heavy duty cam bearing, brand new Screamin' Eagle lifters, Screamin' Eagle street cannon mufflers is gonna go on a stock header pipe, Screamin' Eagle high floor air cleaner kit, and the brand new Screamin' Eagle street tuner.
This kit also comes with heavy-duty clutch springs. getting ready to install the Stage 3 map in this new 2017 build with the Screaming Eagle Street Tuner.
Stage 3 build with a stock header pipe and street cannon, all Screaming Eagle parts, 100.91 horsepower along with 107.46 foot-pounds of torque.